Ja, that was Turkish Karma. Turkish. Yes. It's interesting to walk through the global radio stations. You know where you are, and today I was amazed by the real vast place in, for example, Pakistan. Pakistan and like that. So I think I lost something. It's a noise. Okay, I think that was a noise from the program. Noise from the program. Can we talk a little bit about that? The noise from the program. There are a lot of noise that tampers with our mind that we hear all the time. I have tinnitus, and I hear the inner noise. It's constant, and you better not pay attention to it because it can be your life. You can devalue your life. I want to value my life. So but the noise. Let me write something. Noise. What can we? What can we say about noise? Noise. It's this kind of. We listen to such things that doesn't really. Noise is the unimportant stuff that still rings in our ear. Noise is some sound that's outside that I think in the day-to-day life is that the noise is it's a must. It have to, because if there were no noise, no background noise, I think too little of that. I recognized that when they filtered out filtered the CD music, the noise is absent. Let me see. What's noise? Noise. I better write it. Noise absent in CD. It's this lack of noise. In the regular vinyl records, you had this noise because the needle was touching the surface of the plate. It have these tracks. That's the word come from track. Of course, it's way before we made vinyl records. The track is where you can walk. It's like a road, path, track, and so on. And the noise was not only from the musicians, it was also from The needle, the diamond, I think it was a diamond needle, that was so sensitive. The adaptation to those noises was the ability to be so sensitive that you heard the better sensitivity this track, this needle was. It was not, I think needle as did its course because the plate went around, and so does the CD. So when the pickering, the instrument that picked up the noises from the needle, transferred it to the amplifier and then the loudspeakers, so you could hear the tracks. And that kind of background we were used to. Maybe it was just this common thing, but in CD they removed the background track. I didn't like it because it was not that authentic. We like when even when the dumps you have this when the wheels hits the not asphalt but the tarmac, the road, that sometimes you hit a small stone and you register that it was this kind of sensitivity of the background. So that was music. That was music. And I think some of us, as Martha Louise said, we are picking up all these noises. We are sensitive people have this enhanced instrument. That's I would say sensitive people pick up noise easier than because they are it's diagnosed as a disease, mental disease, but it is not that far from reality. It is the reality, but they are picking up on it. Those that pick up noises all around, and the noise, the clear sound that is vital, blends in and vanish because there are so many sounds. As I am talking with some people, and many is talking around. I can't pick out that singular one that is talking when I'm tired. It's even harder to know who is saying to me. So that is the noise. What the noise does, it drains you down. You need to switch. This kind of ability to pick up is not in the needle, because the needle is touching on the reality. People think that people that are sensitive are not in their right mind. But sometimes we have this pickering. I don't know what else, which else word I can use. I found something here at this needle. This needle is touching the vinyl. The vinyl is here in gray, and this is attached to this coil, right and left coil, And the groove of this vinyl is transferred to the coils, which is going to the amplifier, and then you listen to it through the loudspeakers. That's that. And that is what I meant, these amplifiers, this not this amplifier, but these coils is the instrument of picking up every detail of this gramophone. It's called gramophone. So the sensitivity is wanted, and it have to be adjusted accordingly. I think that is uttermost interesting. Regarding human being, we can hear the noise, the background noise, and I can obviously, since my neighbor is still bugging me, I can hear my own voice because I have this drive. But if someone else was talking in the same room to me where they are drilling, that I wouldn't hear it, because the noise from the drill will cover over most of the, because it's so penetrating. So I wonder what that can be. So back to this sensitivity. People's difference, because we are sensitive to different things. We are sensitive to people, different people, different type of people even, and we are also sensitive to environment. Some are sensitive to this radiation of the mobile antenna, the antenna that transfers. And G5 is told to be somewhat detrimental. I don't know such things. I haven't studied, and people come up with all sorts of scary stuff that we may pay attention to, but here I sit, still alive, and I don't pay that much attention. And of course, sensitive people, which I am part of, I'm not talking about specific people, we are all sensitive. We are picking up like an instrument to different sorts of noise or sounds or movements. Every sound is coming from a movement. That is the principle of sound. The principle of sound is that it is a movement of some items that makes noise. Like a knife and a fork against a plate. It's this kind of penetrating voice sound that people, give me a break. And I don't know, some insulation against the window. It's this very annoying noise. So sometimes we make noise just to be heard, like shouting out because we want to be heard. And I think many people that are sensitive are somewhat shouting out more, because they believe that since they are not listened to or they have been ignored, they are shouting out. Some become mute. They don't respond, because in some lifetime they were belittled. They were insignificant to others. we have this alarm, alarm, SOS, and when the police is coming, they like to make a lot of noise, ask the fire brigade, they like to do the noise, even the doctors with the ambulance, they make a noise just to stick out from the background noise. We need some indicators. Even on the cars, you have this horn, which is not allowed here in Norway to use. So it is quite silent in the streets. And I don't think they relate it to all the accidents with the car. I don't think they relate it to the law that they have made that you shouldn't hit the horn when you are coming. I think it's this kind of lack of ability to relate. And I think also regarding the sensitive people, they that view them lack the ability to relate those sensitive people to something they are sensitive about. They are just sensitive and it makes no sense. But sensitive people makes a lot of sense. Let me write that one down. Sensitive people makes a lot of sense. What you have to ask, what are they sensitive to? That is the first question. You have this background noise you are a part of. If you have a brother or some kind of sibling that is sensitive, you should ask, why is he or she sensitive? Why? What is the play here? What is happening here? So you that are not so sensitive, you are not the one to judge. You will not pick up. Normally, you will not pick up on those sensitivities that he or she is picking up on. I think that sensitivity can go further on to be sickness when people are not taken seriously. And I think that people that don't take others seriously develop something of a disorder. I think that kind of sensitivity makes people a little bit in disorder. If you just defined people as somewhat sensitive without seriously asking them what is happening now, what is the take, what is to gather from this, he or she is so sensitive, and when I do this, it's a lot of reactions. Either you like it or not, it gives sense. And only if you ask people that are sensitive about their sensitivity, you will get the answer. You may not find it reasonable, but sensitive people makes a lot of sense. So picking up, you see, I am a coil. Coil of sensitivity to the surroundings. I'm the one that is picking up information that I have some reactions to. And sometimes I try to make sense of what I pick up on. I think if I'm sensitive to, if someone is sensitive to me, I want to interact. I want to be that track. I want to be that vinyl that is the diamond, the needle is engraved in, because here it's a lot of sensitivity. And from sensitivity to art, it's not far away. From sensitivity to brilliance, it's not far away. From sensitivity to genius, it's not far away. It's very closely related to whom or what I am sensitive to being a brilliant, to be a coil of this picking up this information, kind of information that is there, that is ongoing. So maybe for you it is too much background noise. For you it must be, it can be too much noisy, too much on you. Sometimes we need to accept. I began to think in this way because if people are sensitive to me, there is a good reason. Either I accept it or not. There are people that are very sensitive to me, like my daughters. Whatever I say can either go good or bad. So me being sensitive to them is uttermost important. If you have a wife or someone, friend or whatever, that is sensitive to you, what better would it be when interaction is even enhanced? Why would I avoid being together with sensitive people, sensitive on me? I wouldn't avoid. I would see what that kind of sensitivity is all about. It's kind of this interest you should have. That those that are sensitive react to you in one way or the other. Should have some play on that. Have some understanding of that. Something you can filter out as background noise. It's the noise that this man or lady is having in him or herself. Maybe it's not all about you, it's them. It makes sense when you can filter out something that is not really related to you, not directly. Maybe most of the things that is in play is not directly to you at all. But since you are there, since you are in the surroundings of that noise, you are picking up people that are so sensitive that you may tell yourself, this is noise from people that are so sensitive. Sensitive people tend to be very noisy. Or very silent. And it's a multitude of differences. That is why we call it normal. People are normal. And we are all sensitive in different ways. We have this coil. We are this coil. that is picking up some noise that we may or may not like. Sometimes we need to find out what is noise and what is not. And by CD, I think they removed it so much that we wanted to pick it out for ourselves by listening to this vinyl. I think we need to do that work ourselves to know a little bit about the environment that those people are coming from. Even if you have this ultra good coil, it will even be able to pick up which room, what kind of room, what kind of walls there are in this room, because everything is echoed. Every human, every sound is an echo of movement. Sound is an echo of movement. Echo of movement. Sound is an echo of movement. I think that is the topic of today. And we are sensitive to movements. I was talking about a little bit about Marta Louise, that was talking about sensitive people. And people that are moving in their own inner self. If you are a good coil, you will pick up where those noises came from, what kind of environment they are talking about when they are noisy, and also when there is lack of noise, that is kind of a noise in itself. This lack of it have been removed. Some are like a CD where the noise is removed, only the sound from the voice, from the instrument is there, nothing else. And here I try to put on some sheet, some blanket on this, so that it doesn't give this hard echo noise. Just in order for me to adjust a little bit, so you don't hear everything that is going on. Maybe I put a sock in it, this microphone, and what we have heard now is a sound of it's a echo of movement. The sound you heard now is the echo of movement. So better not be still. Better not be insensitive. Better to be who you are. That is the point of these videos I make. Better to be who you are, despite if people like you or not. Even if you are lying, continue lying. Continue do these lies of yours. Just do it. You will be recognized, my friend. You will be recognized. Okay, it's the end of this video, and I wish you all shalom and peace in your heart, so that the noise may calm down.